Hey, day 54, everybody. So I'm gonna take the day off from singing just because my voice is not at its best. Yesterday was kind of borderline too, but today I just don't feel like it could really be up to the task. A few weeks ago, what started as allergies, because I get seasonal allergies, kind of kept going and seemed, you know, it was a cough. Daisy and Chris also had a cough, but it kind of turned into, over the last couple weeks, kind of like, unfortunately, like a bronchitis thing, and is now up in my sinuses, and I kind of just feel like I have a cold. I called my doctor, and he advised that I get a COVID test, of course, but I tried, but I don't qualify, because I don't have enough of the symptoms. My temperature never really got high. The highest ever was 98.3. I run pretty chill anyway. And, you know, I haven't felt that terrible. I've had, you know, I get colds all the time on the road that are much worse. But obviously, you know, it's concerning right now to have anything lung related. But I don't want you to worry. I really feel like I'm getting better. It's just now, you know, just making my voice cloudy. And so I thought I'd just play some piano today. And also maybe talk a little bit about the difference between two styles that I love so much. So there's the style that really got me interested in piano, which is ragtime, which is the music of, you know, when you think of Scott Joplin, like The Entertainer or Maple Leaf Rag. And then stride piano, which kind of came out of ragtime, which is a swing version of that. So if you were gonna play, say you're gonna play The Entertainer in ragtime, it would be. But stride would kind of swing it, right? So you'd. That's a real basic kind of idea. So the, when I first started playing out, when I was, I don't know, 17, 18, I loved this song from the 20s called 5'2". So haven't played it in so many years, but I'm just gonna give it a run through for you today. And I'll see you tomorrow. Okay. Thank you. See you tomorrow.